Today is Wednesday, March 15th. Our committee meeting was adjourned from yesterday due to the blizzard, and we're still a little late today because of inclement weather. I want to, just for the record, acknowledge my staff, the other staff that's here. These hearty souls made it in despite the inclement conditions outside. So, as I said, this is the Senate Standing Committee on Corporations, Authorities, and Commissions. My name is Mike Ranzenhofer. I'm the chairman. We have four bills on the agenda today, all of which will be referred to finance. So, why don't we start with the first one by Senator Golden.
S-229 by Senator Golden, an act to amend the public authorities law in relation to exempting certain public authorities from bond issuance charges.
Okay. This matter will be referred to finance, and this matter is moved. Okay, second bill.
S-1739 by Senator Young, an act to amend the public authorities law in relation to providing toll exemptions for farmers transporting their goods to the city of New York.
Okay, we'll move this, and this will also be referred to finance. Next bill.
S-3143 by Senator Ranzenhofer, an act to amend the public authorities law in relation to exempting the Rochester Genesee Regional Transportation Authority from bond issuance charges.
Okay, this matter will also be moved and referred to finance. And the last item on the agenda.
S-3145 by Senator Ranzenhofer, an act to amend the public authorities law in relation to exempting the Niagara Frontier Transportation Authority from bond issuance charges.
Okay, this matter will also be moved and referred to finance. That concludes today's committee meeting. Thank all of you who were able to weather outside and be here today. Thanks very much.